considering the admin is watching us and just seeing this.
Oh yeah, dude. I can't imagine why he couldn't hit us.
Yeah, I know, that's crazy.
We're not gonna win the capital. Oh, we have to go fight over Scar.
Got a tank. We got a tank on the front side of Mary.
I definitely know I'm here.
Gotta give you a ping real quick.
Fine.
Oh, get fucked! Get fucked, dude!
Take it for the tank crew.
Oh, Mike squad, where do you want these supplies? I got the truck.
I'll pick up my bar, sure.
Dude, my fucking strike just glitched. Look at where it landed.
Whoopsie, sorry, my bad.
Admin!
Good thing this isn't 3LA, am I right?
There is infantry near.
Need somebody to rebuild.
Yeah, there's something out in this.
Do we have supplies? We need more supplies.
Where is it? Oh, got it.
Woo!
Drop supplies like,
directly behind Able Squad Leader. There's a Tiger moving up the ambush right now. I'm right behind him.
They have something in the middle HQ.
I just hip fired the guy who got out. Okay.
See? Sten's really good.
No, the Enfield.
Hey, Ice Squad, oh. I dropped some supplies on your OP once you die next. To build a garrison.
I still don't understand why they don't have the Webley be a one-shot kill if it's a point-blank chest shot. It's so stupid. It's like a 44 or like a 30, 57 round.
Tiger just flipped himself over, dude! He's literally flipped over!
Wait, what? Show me. Record it. Make sure you have it recorded.
I do.
It's just at a certain point, you're like, God Almighty, this is what death looks like. This is what laziness looks like.
We hold our rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive.